Do you want to fix your bad back, cure your child of rickets, become more fertile, or even find a portal to another world? Then welcome to Men-an-Tol. If you happen to be walking around the ancient farmland and wild moors of West Cornwall, you may stumble upon this mysterious stone with a hole in its middle. The name Men-an-Tol is actually just a Cornish phrase meaning stone with a hole. Thought to date back to the Neolithic or Bronze Ages, it has sat on this site for 3,000 to 4,000 years. Rather than being carved or sculpted, this naturally occurring stone may have once been part of a larger stone circle, or even the entrance to a burial chamber on the same site. These stones have been used for a variety of rituals for thousands of years. The healing powers of the holed stone are well documented. The rituals usually involve passing through the stone, backwards or forwards, between 3 and 9 times. Local farmers would walk to the stones and pass through the hole to cure their bad backs or other aches and pains. One local name for the stone is the crick stone, due to the belief that it would cure a crick in the back or neck. Frankly, however, if you had a truly bad back, you would struggle to bend down far enough to get into the hole in the first place, with it being only a couple of inches off the ground. Children afflicted with rickets or tuberculosis were passed through the stone 3 times and dragged along the grass to the east. During a full moon, women desiring to become pregnant would pass through the stone several times, in the hope that it would boost their fertility. To this day, couples hoping for a baby come to Men-an-Tol, because nothing gets you in the mood more than a muddy walk followed by watching your loved one struggle to climb through some granite. Beyond their healing powers, this area is also well known for even more supernatural occurrences. Some say if you look through the holed stone, it becomes a portal to another world, or that the stones can be used to divine your future. Your ability to see other worlds is maybe boosted depending on which mushrooms you foraged on your walk to the site. Another often shared story is that misbehaving Cornish piskies had stolen away a local baby and exchanged him for a changeling or fairy in disguise of the child. The distraught parents consulted the fairy guardian of the stones, who passed the changeling through the holed stone to reverse the spell and had their original baby reappear on the other side. Say what you will about the stories behind these stones, but if you visit Men-an-Tol, you can't help but be transformed.